Your enemy is mine.
Hey guys, what's up? Primal here, and welcome back to more Horizon 2 Forbidden West. Last we left off, we finally recaptured Hephaestus and defeated his guardian slaughter spine. We also finally had another big encounter with the Xenos, which I did kind of expect. I did expect, to be honest, to happen at that point, just given how game storylines go in general. Varl died, because at the same time, I kind of knew it was coming given how it was set up. And those last moments of his, I didn't expect was Tilda's help and cooperation. And then we got the Sunwing override thanks to Beta. We also took down Regala and her rebels finally. There wasn't any reason to keep her alive. We could have, it was a choice, but I chose not to. Oh, you're still alive. I thought you died when I went off to go find Cauldron Chi. Let's see, that wasn't really what I was, hello. Yeah. So yeah, this is my new friend. New Sunwing friend. Why is this thing going haywire? Oh, is that a storm bird? Gotta be. Slaughter spine. Hey, big fella. How you doing today?
Hey, things became Cyclops. I can get its data. I can reconnect it with the dome back at the base. And how to get up there?
Oh, there it is.
Another holdout outpost. Gonna have to get rid of their leader if I want the rest to retreat.
Just wandering around.
Atomic must be the one sending the signal. settlement. Looks abandoned. But, high enough to get me on that tarmac, I can find a way to the top. Alright. I should be able to find a spot to jump onto that tarmac from here.
Careful. Yeah, my PS4 is on the ground, so maybe I could... If I clean the sides, you know, reduce fan noise and all that. Fire Claimer Jaw. Where is that tall miraculous? Should be the perfect spot. I just gotta wait for him to come by. Here he comes. My last toll neck that I have to override. I figured since I had Sunny over here, I could do so quickly and easily. If you're not tall, next overridden.
Trees as tall as towers. Stand like the sentinels.
Frost and Shock. Place. Thank you. punch.
Gonna have to get rid of their leader if I want the rest to retreat. Take this. looks of that armor, that soldier's not in charge.
Halt, Outlander!
Intruder!
Aiming!
Target hit!
Check if there's anything in the lock around here. The coast is clear. Let's hope it stays that way.
Oh. Here we are. Ah, Vegas.
A locked chest. Good thing I found a key. These look like identification tags. I've seen Tanakh soldiers carry them, but never this many. The rebels must have looted them from soldiers they killed. I'll keep them safe for now. Figure out what to do with them later.
Thank you. Got it. That should disable our shockwaves, it does.
Let's go.
wasted against that machine.
Thank you. Whoa, that was a neat trick. There's a Dreadwing site. There we go. Yeah, I thought it was around here somewhere. Well, I know what we'll need. Just camping out over there. So, yeah, let's just... I complain about him a lot, but he's a really awesome, nice guy for the most part. He's just one of these right in the head. But just wish he wasn't so needy, that's all. I do my best to help him out, do my part for him. I got pinged. But that doesn't stop me from doing this yet. Yes. was a lucky shot. I didn't expect to actually hit that. Tilda and Silent should be here now. Oh.
Hey, Mr. Know-It-All is here. You know, your focus buddy who never smiles. I didn't know what to do with him, so I had him wait in your room.
Got it. Thanks.
Silence.
Oh, Silence. Looks like you finally found a door you could open without me.
I'm glad it's there, actually. It kept me from having to mingle with the company you keep. But enough prattle. I believe you owe me an explanation. Your plans for the Zenith Base.
You're right. I do owe you. My spear in your throat for deceiving me again. At the Hades Proving Lab.
I'm not so sure
you
did.
I doubt you asked me here for that kind of reason.
No. Right now, I need your help. So I'm giving you one final chance. But if you ever betray me again, I will kill you no matter what the circumstance. Understood?
Very well. Though we'll both face a decidedly short future if you can't get us inside that base.
Oh, I will.
Aloy, your other guest is here.
Oh.
She's, coming to you.
Tilda.
Thanks. Good timing. The truth is, I can't actually get us into the base. But she can.
Quite an entrance.
The company you keep is even worse than I thought.
Not a fan of surprises, are you? Well, look. That must be your little invention.
Ah, the weapon.
Does the weapon work? Without self-destructing?
Of course it does. I've eliminated the imperfections and greatly improved its design and output.
How can we be sure?
Care for a demonstration.
Enough, both of you. We're in this together, at least for now. Go talk to Erend. Tell him I said to give you rooms of your own. I'll come see you when I get a chance.
Banuk, Zenith, Ozaram, no car just sadly, Bataru, Quen, Tanakh. We are playing some serious fire here.
Better get everyone in the control room so Tilda can tell us what she knows about the Zenith base. There you are.
Activate holoprojector.
According to this console, there are still thousands of plant samples stored deep below the facility. Maybe one day we can access them. After we get Gaia and Hephaestus back.
I've been tackling the design of the Ag Lab. Place is gonna have a lot of seed stock to work with. My favorite? Sample 626. Calotropis gigantea. The crown flower. We used to have one in our backyard. Butterflies always fluttering around. Every morning, August would run out there to check under the leaves. See if any caterpillars turned into chrysalises. Now, I'd like to imagine that the future will be filled with them.